Friends, today we're going to see how to make teriyaki noodles. It's simply delicious, it's homemade and better than store-bought. And you just need only 15 minutes to make this complete dinner at home. No time, friends. Welcome to the channel, Food is a God Gift. This is your channel. It's a variety of a global cuisine. We love to make all type of dishes in detail and just for you, friends. Please like, comment, share and subscribe and click that red button and the bell button to get everyday notification of new recipes. So friend, to make this delicious teriyaki noodles, all you need are dry noodles, broccoli, onion, garlic, ginger, spring onion, and for sauce, soy sauce, teriyaki sauce, sesame oil, rice vinegar, pepper, salt, honey, and dry chili. So friends, first I like to make my noodle a little bit softened. So I just pour it hot water inside the noodles, dry noodles. So it's going to be a little bit soft. It got not going to be fully cooked. At least it's cooked 20%. So we need a little bit cooked texture. Now friends, I'm showing how I make that sauce mixture. So today I'm using the teriyaki sauce itself, but I'm not using whole of this for the sauce. I'm mixing with the regular ingredient. So I'm adding about 2 tablespoons and I'm adding the soy sauce. So friends, I leave the measurement for making this sauce for our teriyaki noodles. Please check the description below to get the perfect measurement that I have it today. So I keep adding all the ingredient and we keep it ready, the sauce aside. So when we prepare this noodle, it's no time, we not need to have a rushing or anything. We can make it this noodle on the time. So friend, just keep it ready and mix it well. And now adding the salt. So in the pot, today I'm using the instant pot. So friends, please check the description below to get more information. So I'm just add a sliced onion, chopped ginger, chopped garlic. So we're going to give it a nice saute about the 1 to 2 minutes. Once the onion little bit sweat, I'm adding the sauce. It's going to be very fast and quick. Because we are using the instant pot, it's going to be cooked faster, friends. So I'm just add a sliced green onion. And we're going to add now the noodles. So we're going to give a nice saute, and I'm also adding a water about 1 cup, or you can keep in mind to cook in the instant pot, you always need to cover all that on the top of the ingredient. Add the honey and we're going to give a nice mix. So let it set and give a taste. You always can taste to make sure the salt, everything's okay in this time. So friends, I'm going to show you how I steam broccoli in the same pot. In the stand, I just placed that one stainless steel container with the broccoli and I just lid on it. It's a naturally steam, so we not need to steam separately. So friends, I just lid on and I put the pressure lock. So let it cook for 6 minutes, friends. Just that's it. It's now it's done. I just release the pressure and let it wait until all the pressure release, and we're going to finishing the plating in the few minutes, friends. So almost done. I just open it. It's now ready. Look at this, the steamed broccoli is looking so vibrant. Now I just take the stand. I'm just give a nice mix. Look at this, friends, so perfect. The noodle looks delicious, smells so good. Now I'm going to garnish some green onion and sesame seeds. I have the 2 color, white and black sesame. It's a toasted sesame. I just give a nice mix. Look at this, it's so perfect. It so smells so good. It's all like a delicious garlicky flavor. So I'm just add the steamed broccoli. In the itself have some liquid, so it's really give nice saucy for the hour noodles, little bit moisture. Now it's ready, friends. I have a chicken katsu today. I slice it and I give a topping with the pickled ginger, pickled jalapeno, and I made this homemade spicy sauce. I'm going to leave the recipe in the description below. Please check it out if you like to try it out. This is so good, it's delicious, it's just perfect. It's better than store-bought, friends. It's so delicious, and you won't believe you can make it this under 20 minutes. Look at this, so perfect. It's nice chewy texture. It's just delicious. It's all time my favorite teriyaki noodles and chicken katsu. It's please check the discussion below to get how to make homemade chicken katsu. And this is going to be best combination with this teriyaki noodles, friends. It's so delicious. It's simple. And you only need a few ingredients and you can make it no time, friends. This is so good with the broccolis. And you're going to enjoy no time. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. And click that bell button to get everyday notification.